By all the back roads of the world, what ails my mind? Must be a hangover. Over here, good warrior.
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me, I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes? If he's headless?
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
Good Drenga. You have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah, Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the Corpse Hall.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you. Send you down the Bifrost.
It is time.
You know, there's a great mead hall nearby. We could go there and reflect on our greatest exploits. Nothing finer than an endless night of drunken glory. To make you forget all of the dishonorable fops in this world. Just...
All your enemies have been slain. Now, you rejoice.